On a pinpoint weather alert day here at 9 as the wild weather is back in Colorado. Sky Fox or the Watkins area just a short time ago where at least one driver had to be rescued from floodwaters as that water rose quickly. You can see all the leftover hail along the side of the highway there too.
And you may have run into this on your commute home from work today. Several inches of water covering I-25 in Denver, and this was right in the middle of rush hour, leading to major delays on the road and a big cleanup as mud and debris covered the lane there.
Yeah, and dangerous driving conditions and out on the eastern plains. As we said, this is video from the Pinpoint Weather Beast a few hours ago on Highway 36 as that hail came down and it reduced visibility to nearly zero.
And those storms delaying the Rockies game tonight as well. Look at all the hail that fell on Coors Field tonight.
Less than ideal conditions for ball.